Welcome to the session of model paper. Then here we are going to discuss the model paper 4 of our senior in the botany. So come on, let's have a look over the question paper. Print the reactions of Krebs cycle. So now what is Krebs cycle? This is also called as tricarboxylic cycle, which you know actually takes place in the matrix of the mitochondria. Now this is the one where we see the pyruvate from the glycolysis, it gets converted into acetyl-CoA, you know, in the presence of the enzyme that is pyruvate dehydrogenase, right? So firstly, the Krebs cycle is also called as tricarboxylic acid cycle, right? Where basically this happens in the matrix of mitochondria. Then the next one, we say the pyruvate that is formed from the glycolysis is converted into acetyl-CoA. Right? Now, where this acetyl-CoA in the presence of an enzyme called as pyruvate dehydrogenase. Right, so this is the basic concept of Krebs cycle. Now, here comes the various kinds of steps like reduction, oxidation, decarboxylation, oxidative decarboxylation, oxidation 1, 2, 3, etc. And finally, you will have the output, the number of, that is the energetics of Krebs cycle are calculated. So, firstly, in condensation, what is happening? Yes, the oxaloacetic acid reacts with acetyl-CoA, as we said, right? You know, pyruvate that is formed in the glycolysis is converted into acetyl-CoA under the enzyme called pyruvate dehydrogenase, right? So it combines with acetyl-CoA under citric synthetase enzyme, and hence it results in the formation of citric acid and coenzyme A, where this citric acid under the process of dehydration again gets converted into cis aconitic acid under the enzyme conversion, that is aconitase, where this cis aconitic acid again converts into, right, the isocitric acid. As you can see, now this happens by the presence of the same enzyme, that is aconitase, in the both the reactions of dehydration and the hydration. So these are the first three steps of the Krebs cycle. So oxidation 1 is the one where the formed isocitric acid reacts with NAD plus in isocitric dehydrogenase enzyme. So this isocitric dehydrogenase enzyme will help in making of oxalosuccinic acid plus NADH plus H plus, right? Now this formed oxalosuccinic acid under the process of decarboxylation, now you know it reacts with the enzyme called as oxalosuccinic decarboxylase, which helps in production of alpha ketoglutaric acid, and some carbon dioxide is released. Whereas, as you can see here, now this alpha ketoglutaric acid under the combination of oxidative decarboxylation, which is said to be as an oxidation 2, right? Now this formed alpha ketoglutaric acid with NAD plus plus CoA, right, under the enzyme that is alpha ketoglutaric dehydrogenase. Now along with this alpha ketoglutaric dehydrogenase enzyme, it helps the formation of succinyl coenzyme A and NADH plus H plus carbon dioxide. So this is about oxidation 2, which is further followed by cleavage process, where this succinyl CoA now along with the ADP and PI under succinic thiokinase helps the formation of a succinic acid ATP and CoA, whereas under the oxidation 3, this succinic acid along with FAD plus under succinic dehydrogenase helps the formation of fumaric acid FADH2, where this hydration process, now where this fumaric acid is converted into malic acid under the process, that is under the enzyme of fumarase. Now this oxidation 4 is the one where after hydration, where the malic acid with NAD plus under malic dehydrogenase helps the formation of the oxaloacetic acid and NADH, where finally we come across talking the what are the energetics of the energy compounds of the Krebs cycle. Then firstly we say that one ATP molecule that is, you know, formed from the reactions of, you know, one reaction and from the glycolysis pathway, where there's a formation of two pyruvic acids, right, which later helps the conversion and to form two acetyl CoA. Thus finally at the end we get the six molecules of NADH plus H plus, 2 FADH2, and the 2 ATP molecules got synthesized at the end of the Krebs cycle. So these are the final products which got synthesized, you know, in the Krebs cycle.